I want to let you know a former member of the WGN news team has died. Bill Hartmann passed away last night at the age of 92. Hartmann worked at WGN-TV from the 1960s through the 1980s. He served as a director on Bozo Circus, Ray Rayner and His Friends, Garfield Goose and Friends, Family Classics, and The Phil Donahue Show. After leaving WGN, Hartmann took his love of television to Columbia College and Northeastern University, where he taught and mentored countless students. Our condolences go out to his family.
Yes.